going on, everyone? Darkwater here, and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Last time, we took a little bit of a longer drive to northern Nevada. We got our money up to $55,000 on our way to saving up to get another used truck, and we will get another used driver? Yeah, we'll see. But let's jump into the job market so we can get a better, another job so we can get some more money. We're up here in, I think it's Winnemucca. I'm not 100% on pronunciation. Let's take a quick look. This is the one we were looking at. I believe it's to Reddin. There was this one also to Reddin. There's this one to Kingman. That's a really big jaunt. That's 37,000. It's an articulated trailer that we did last time. Heavy cargo, high value cargo, and an urgent delivery. But I don't know if I want to drive down to Kingman. We're based out of Phoenix, so maybe. This one's going to where we're at, which doesn't make a whole lot of sense. We can go to Eureka, but we haven't gone to Reddin yet, so I think this is going to be where we go. So we'll go ahead and select that. In between episodes, I did turn driver fatigue off. We may end up turning that back on at some point. We'll see how things progress. But for right now, we'll keep it off. But hopefully you guys are having a good day, and I appreciate you swinging by as we take another trip. Cement truck. Don't want to deal with fatigue right now until we have, I don't want to say a steadier income, but a more reliable amount of money, so we don't have to worry too much about that. Really? Speed limit is 70 through here. That seems... Speed limit is 80 through here. Down to 30? Going from 80 to 30 in a matter of a couple hundred feet seems a bit much, but okay. For those of you who are new, welcome to the channel, first of all. This is unmodded. This is vanilla. It's the base game. I don't have any of the other states, but I may be looking at getting some more soon. I know there's a couple different bundles. There's like the Northwest bundle that has Oregon. I think I was going to pull out. Oregon, Washington. I think it's got Montana and Idaho as well. Then there is, I think it's a Southwest bundle that has New Mexico, Colorado, and Utah. And then there's, I think, a Texas bundle that has Texas and a bunch of additional DLC in it. It might have Missouri as well. I don't quite remember that one. I'm kind of going back and forth between Oklahoma, between the Pacific Northwest and staying in the Southwest. So we will see on that. But again, unmodded, just getting our feet wet here. and seeing what we can do. Freight market. Go ahead and take the job. Over there. Okay. That one. Okay. Coming at that a little on the fast side, but that's okay. We got this. Looky there. We got it. We are good to go. And we are heading to Reddin. Sounds like a title of this video and... Ooh. Gerb. Dave, you didn't see me hit that. No, nobody saw anything. We're just gonna go. Try to be clever, and next thing you know, I'm on the sidewalk. Hot air balloon. Never been in a hot air balloon before. I don't know if it's necessarily something I want to do, but, Hold on. Okay. Wasn't seeing rear wheels on the back of the trailer. A little on the confused side. Do need gas. We will get gas along the way. Yeah, I was just a little concerned. I was, you know, missing the back half of my trailer. Probably pull off at the first gas station we could find. That's not in this town. I mean, I could always backtrack, but meh. We're okay otherwise. What if gas is cheaper in towns like this versus just on the side of the road? Yeah, turning that corner, it looks like it's, look like the trailer is just dragging on the ground. We are all. Granted, whenever we get back to California, we're going to be back to 55. I feel like that guardrail is really close to the lane. Contemplating passing him, but there's a bunch of cars just kind of lined up here. Out for a gas station. Station, but I don't see a gas station anywhere. After this haul in Reddin, we need to take a look at the take a look at our vehicle and check for damage. Ooh. Hi. Sorry. That was a little close. Yo, that car just absolutely caught air. Back in Reno. I don't think I want to get gas in downtown Reno. You getting off? No, no. I'm pretty sure that right lane goes away, so we're just gonna stay put right now. We will move over so we can take the exit. We're gonna slow down a little bit because I feel like we're taking this exit real fast. There was a sign. I don't know what that sign said. I tried to stop, and he tried to stop, and we both stopped. And I think we're in California. Agricultural inspection. We don't have any agricultural. Truck bus use left lane. That's us. Patrols targeting drunk drivers. I still need gas. Oh, this is a one-lane road. Well, two-lane road, technically. Thank you. there's a rest stop. We don't need to rest. Apparently there's cops all over the place up here. Good old Susanville. There's a Dream Burger. I don't think I could take this through the drive-thru though. Burgers, hot dogs, sandwiches, pizzas. Don't know if that's a dinner or a diner. Be green. Nope, we're going. No way I'm slamming on the brakes. I'll end up in the intersection. Cute little town. we're moving left. Reddin and Mount Shasta.
Ooh.
Apparently we can't go further straight. Still need gas. I don't think I necessarily saw any gas stations in that little town we passed through. But I also don't think I was necessarily looking. Rain. Well, at least it wasn't a long train. I am still 3 hours out, but only 146 miles to go, which means there is a lot of slow driving coming. can't go up to Mount Shasta. There's a gas station there, but I don't think they've got truck service, apparently. Still very daylight. Happy? Well, turn them on. There we go. I think there's a setting for automatic headlights. Yeah, I should. I haven't seen one. I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of space. Is there a gas station somewhere here, please? Well, we've discovered Reddin. I'm gonna exit. On the assumption that there is a gas station somewhere here. I do see a question mark. I do not see a gas station. There is one along the way. I can't zoom in on this map at all, can I? Yeah, I don't know if I can make that gas station from this route. We're only 36 miles. We'll see if we can make it. If this light will ever change. I don't know what's to the left. There's a gas station left here. We're only 29 miles from the destination, but I don't know if I can make that if we're being honest. We're gonna go ahead and make a left, or right rather, and we're gonna hit up this gas station real quick. Delay us a little bit. I don't think we're gonna be with this 45 mile. So I think I can make a turn and go back. Well, in here, no. Probably where everybody else is pulling. Following that truck, basically. Along with all the rest of the trucks. Okay, let's get a quick tank of gas. We are good to go. I need to head out the way we came. Oh. Choices were made. Y'all want to go? There's more than one gas pump, guys. You know what? We're just gonna do a little off-roading here. Okay, we're good.
Ooh!
See, we're good.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's make this last 36 miles and not have any issues here. But we're gassed up for our next adventure. There's gonna be another gas station over here, isn't there? I just didn't see. Oh, I'm flying. Just another left around the corner here, and we are golden. Was not expecting a closed gate, but okay. And we're just gonna go ahead and just drop this bad boy off. Nah, we're just gonna drop that off. Not too shabby. 24,000. Crossed over level 10, and things are looking good. Let's go ahead and do... Part of me is thinking fuel. Guess it's up to 20% fuel save. Let's go ahead and do fuel. And there we go. We're up to 78,000. Probably one more long distance jaunt like that, and we'll be able to get another truck. that's going to have to wait until next time. Thank you all for watching. I appreciate you guys for being here, and I look forward to seeing you guys again in American Truck Simulator. And as always, I hope you guys have yourselves a fantastic day.